All right, good morning. How's everybody doing this morning? We're getting back into some Super Paper Mario. We are in a place called the Underwear. You gotta go find a person. Oh me, I wonder if I shall meet my most special someone this day. Surely he is a prince of countenance, fair pinning even now to me. Feed, how you doing this morning? Yes, get those daily donuts in. The end of this month is when I will be finding out who the winner is. My bad. I don't even have pixels. Can't jump any higher. Oops, my bad. I walked off the edge. Nope, did not make that. I'm gonna die a lot. This is getting annoying. Real quick. The only way over is this way. Dang it! Shake. Open the door. This is the river Twigs. Its waters are the tears of centuries of sinners. For 4 coins, I'll ferry you to the other side. Yes, please. Ooh, I did not realize how little coins I had. Oh, my eye is still bugging me, but it's not as bad as what it was last week, so that's good. Also, our sound's good. Like, Mario's not too loud, all that fun stuff. Kind of loud in my ear, but that I can deal with. Can't go that way. Let's talk to this guy. What business have you with me? I'm Queen Jada, mistress of the underwear, ruler of those with ended games. In this place, your sins from your time among the living are weighed. If your sins are light enough, the bliss of the over there will be yours. But if not, you suffer for eternity among the game overed. Now let us weigh your sins. I sense a strange energy. Have you brought something strange into the underwear by chance? What is this? No, no, it could not be. But how? It is badly damaged, yes, but what you hold is a pure heart. Who exactly are you to have a pure heart, and what has happened to it?
I'm already short-handed, what am I gonna do? Well,
perhaps you can help. The phone call I received just now was the king of the over there. One of the Nims vanished from the over there, and he asked me to work for her. But I cannot abandon my duties here in the palace, and my D-men are all busy. So I must call to you. Will you search for this missing person? Yes. The name of the missing NIMBY is Luby. Oh, and what is your name? Mario? Well, Mario may. Hold on to this pure heart while you are busy searching. Ooh. Worry not, I just want to look. I will return it when you return with Luby. And in its place, allow me to give you this. A dorky! Yay! Back through this door. Nothing there. Ah!
much.
No, I didn't want to go through the door. Back through the door. There we go. Wondering why I couldn't hear myself. Luck dogs with the vade. Ah! There's a hand. How's everybody doing this morning? Swimming through tunnels. Currently trying to find places or a person, actually. And then we have these hand-like things trying to attack us. Ladder. Wait, there's a thingy here. Can I go through the pipe? I can! Sweet! I didn't think I could. I want all the coins! Because I'm broke. That's a coin block. There we go. But I had to double check. Get all the coins I can. So we're currently in the underwear all by ourselves. At the moment. We have no pixels. We have no Peach or Bowser. But we do have items. So. It's not so bad. We'll actually throw one of these on. So we use these waterfalls as stairs. No! Messed up. There we go. I did it. We found Luigi! Hello? I missed you!
Why am I here? Well, I don't really know. I mean, where am I exactly?
What? The underwear? The land of ended games? So my game is over. Great. I guess one of Count Black's buddies must have done me in, just like you guys, huh? Well, everybody runs out of extra lives sometimes, right? So, what should we do? You're looking for someone named Livy. Hey, sounds good to me. I'm loaded with free time. After all, my game's over. Yay! As Luigi, first press and hold down, then release to soar upward with a super jump. Sweet! No need Mario. We've got all four heroes. Ugh. No. Then we put water back in. Then we go for a little swimmy swim. Swimmy swim. Try not to get attacked by the hand that's here. Somewhere. It's right there. Go through this door. No! That time I actually pushed the button to go through the door. Swim! Ah! Skelly hands! There you go. Do. And I saved my money this time too. Over to Luigi. Go! Oh, wait. Ouch. No! Ouch. There we go. Can I not go through this pipe? Ouch. Ah! I gotta figure out how to play as Luigi. Go. Whee. No! Dang it! There we go. Poisoned! Dry shroom! Doesn't do much, but it does a little bit. Good coin! Frickin' poison! There we go. Super shroom shape. Doop 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 doop. Come hither to find me, as if I would consort with a face so prepared. I wait for handsome prince, understand, princes only. Oh, but hold that moment. Sekiro! How you doing this morning? I'm a gamer! How you doing? How's your week been, Mama Gamer? Although we only talked like, what, 2 days ago? Can I go through the pipe? Wanna go through the pipe? Morning's going good. Let's switch to Mario, because I don't want to deal with all these ice pearls. Through the door. Itchy. That breaks, that breaks, and that breaks. Ah! Dang it. Of course you would say that, Seki. Ouch. I didn't realize the spikes would hurt me. Ah! the door. I don't know what pipe leads me to the smaller side, but I didn't want to go through the door. I wanted the save block. There's like four or five smaller pipes in the background before there or something. I don't know. Complete. Go into this fountain of youth. Save again. Save all I have. Sekiro, go to sleep. Switch to Luigi. Oh jeez. Yeah, I need my sleep too, though I end up not giving myself sleep. My dumbass would rather stay up till midnight. Ouch. I think everybody's sleep schedule is screwed by this point. Adulting is annoying. I didn't want to go through the door. Doors still don't like me. I will pay the 4 coins. I have coins now. Before I didn't. Ow, my shoulder popped. No, Twitch crashed on me. On my tablet. Not on my computer. Fix that. There you go. Alright, I gotta wait for him to get off the boat. Let me go this way. Up these stairs. Mind your manners. I don't want to adult anymore either. I have to go get gas for my car today. Because I only have like 100 kilometers left. For mileage right now. And I'm not looking forward to knowing what that price is gonna be. I don't even know what gas is right now. Yeah, I'm not looking forward to paying for gas today. Return! Ow. I might get stuck in this seating position. Pants are too tight right now. I need to clean my glasses off. I'm seeing through dirt and fingerprints. Hopefully I'm not forgetting anybody. go. I can see now. Kind of. My eye is still messed up, so. And you are. You can introduce yourself later. For now, let's head to my house. Pure Heart will draw together two men, and when the light returns, its brilliance will show the way to the last hero. Yes, as Tippy said, I think this fellow in green may be our final hero. How to proceed? Well, if you could come back, perhaps Peach and Bowser also can. But first, let's find a Heart Pure Heart Pillar where we can set this Pure Heart. Alright, we need to go to the first floor. So over this way. And down this elevator. No, I didn't want the elevator. Elevators don't like me. I need flop side. That's where I need to go. We'll put the heart pillar in, and then I'm gonna like speed run through a couple chapters real quick. And then we'll get on to the other one. I think we'll go back to Fort Francis because there is a pixel that I forgot. So that was, I don't remember. I am slowly trying to think and plan a big stream for November 24th, because that is my affiliate anniversary, which is a Friday, so I might try and stream as long as possible that night, for a crash, at least. I don't know what we'll be playing, or what the plan is that night, but we'll do something special. Hopefully. No, this is a random person's house. We were so poor when we were young, we didn't even have a wedding ceremony. We wanted a ring and a dress, but we just couldn't afford such niceties. Well then. That was kind of dark. Up this elevator, thank you very much.
Ow. Everything is snap, crackle, and popping right now. Oh,
my God, I am tired. Actually, let's hit the save block real quick. we need to go. There's a pipe. Hang on. There's a platform. There we go. Through the pipe. Flop side, third floor. So weird. Okay, so this leads me to nowhere. Straight to them. Platforms in the way. Let's try this way. Ah! I found a heart pillar. I think this is might be the final one. Let's just try to be. That's a heart floating in the air. It looks like the pure heart. But what is it? Oh, you're some help. Let's go down the pipe then. Down the pipe. Not see that there. Behind a pillar. Okay, that doesn't give me anything. Because I flipped the opposite way of where I need to go. Ooh, no, I didn't want to blow it up. Why can't I use pixels? Oh, because my pixel wasn't back. This pixel. What, buddy? Luigi. Thank you. Ouch. Heart pillar. Yay. Door. Beanie, how you doing? Good morning. What did I just boom here? Wait, hold on. Who in the world is that? What am I saying? Tupi's having me. That's good, you're doing alright. I'm doing good. Been getting over ick the past week. So that was fun. Oh, apparently there was a way. Cool. I don't know where I'm going, but we're going somewhere. I don't know what it is. First, I was sick with like a head cold. Next minute, I get a sty on like my right eye. So that was swollen for like a week. Still trying to get that cleared up. It's looking a lot better now, which is good. Ow! Stop that. Mario. Big chest. It's in the big chest. Ooh, power plus. You get fairly quick item, raises attack by one permanently. Ooh, sweet. Hopefully I'm not forgetting anything in this area. Wait, I think I've seen a platform. Looking back at my screen. I need Luigi. Hee-hee. And then we go to Mario. And then we switch to 3D. No! Dang it! Luigi. Jump up here. Mario, and then we switch, and then we go through the wall. And then we switch back. Oh right, there's like a thing of 100 trials that I haven't even tried yet either. Probably have to do the first one, maybe. Like the one on flip side. And then go over to flop side? I don't know. Because we're currently in flop side. So everything is like backwards. For just a few coins, I'll tell you some interesting stories. Yeah, this one specifically, you get to play as all four of the main characters. There's no water thing here. I noticed. Flip side, there's like a little lake. Or pond. Done. Can we go this way? Question mark? I think so. Yeah. This place confuses me, like, a lot. No, I need to go. This is like my favorite one out of the Paper Mario series. And I am probably going to move on to Color Splash, which I already completed. But I will, like, start it over again. Because it's a good game. And since I'm playing Mario right now. I also have like a bunch of Zelda games that I can play too that I've never played. Like I have ones for the Wii U that I have not played yet at all. So that should be fun. Maybe. I don't know. I'm gonna jump over the doors so I don't accidentally go through the wrong door. Maybe I should go to do like the Zelda ones. Why, buddy? I don't know where your truck is. Well, if it's in your room, then go get it. Simple as that. Alright, I gotta go back down, save, and then come back up, and then we'll go into chapter 5, I think it is? I don't remember. No, chapter 4, maybe. No, 4 is space. Chapter 3? Yeah, chapter 3. Because there's a pixel that I forgot to collect. Save complete. What, buddy? Well, I don't know where you put it. I would like to try some VR games, but I can't play VR because of my glasses, because I'm a blind person. We're going to 3-1. We'll speedrun this chapter. Luckily, I won't have to do any fighting. Well, minimal fighting, I should say. I know. I actually want to get LASIK because my eyes aren't that bad, honestly. I mean, they're worse than what they were like years ago. But I mean, it's better than they're better than some. Ooh, I also have Luigi. No, I didn't want to do that. Sure. What? There we go. Ow! Frickin' Koopa. All those points. Ooh, a Koopa leaf. Oh, it's a turtle leaf. Doop, doop, doop. I'm hoping that I can get covered with military. Honestly, like my partner's military. Stuff because that's the only way I'll be able to afford it. And even then, I'm still gonna have to pay out of pocket for some of it. Like, I'll have to pay 20% because I only get covered for 80, which is still not that bad. It could always be worse. Wish I could go through those pipes. No! Die! Thank you. Die. You've been flipped out. You're going back to flip side. That's exactly what I wanted. I didn't want to have to do the whole thing. I knew that was there. Sure, we'll go back into this. We'll actually go into the seventh door. Ugh. Minto's savage attack had separated Mario from his friends. He had reunited with Luigi, yes, but Peach and Bowser were still missing. Just where were those two, and what new dangers lay ahead? It was time to venture through the door opened by the seventh Pier Heart. Once again, Mario saw a nightmarish landscape beyond imagination. Chapter 7-1. Subterranean Vacation. The names they have for these. I don't know what that is. That might be a state's only thing. Because I know we have like a Medicare type thing, but I don't think I qualify for it. Because my partner probably makes too much. Even though we live paycheck to paycheck. I had to take money out of savings to pay for our internet bill. So I would have. So I wouldn't lose my internet. Because I kind of forgot to pay it last month. My bad. Actually, no, not what I wanted. I want Luigi. Okay. Go down this path. Check to check, and food is. Oh, I know. It's insane. Can I not go down that path? Nope. I just get coconuts thrown at my head. I want down the pipe. Okay, fine. I won't go down the pipe. Ouch. Go down that pipe. This is gonna be a lot. Doop. Ow! Fire! Fire hurt. No! I wanted to see if I could go through the pipe. Hopefully things can get better soon. It's getting insane here. I have to go get gas because I only have like 100 kilometers in order to before I hit empty. And gas right now is sitting at $1.74 Canadian per liter, which for the conversion of liters to gallons is 3.4 liters per gallon, I want to say. So yes, it seems less, but like it seems like we're paying less than what we do, but it's insane. Though, granted, I barely go anywhere, but. So I can, like, fill up once and it's good for, like, 3 weeks. So if I get. Liters to gallons, hang on. So if I get a full tank of gas, which is 35 liters for my car. It is 9.24 gallons. So, and then, hang on. Math here. We're taking a little sidetrack. So, 35 liters equals 9.2 gallons. And then 1.74 is what I said? Yep. Times 35 liters. Calculator. $60.09. I think if I did that correct, anyways. So then, US to Canadian. So $60.90 Canadian is $44.31 American. If I get 35 liters. Although I didn't switch that to gallons. I forgot to do that calculation. But yeah. It's like insane. $60 for a full tank, and that's without discounts. Like, I have CAA and... Yeah, 35 liters is 9 gallons. So Google says, anyways. I don't know the actual correct calculations for that. I forgot to do the gallons to liter, or the, like, switching the dollar amount. But yeah. Like, it, you're trying to decide on if you should pay for gas to get to work or food so you can eat. I think we either have a 35 liter tank or a 40 liter tank. I can't remember, actually. I think I tend to cap out at 35, just so it's not, like, overfilled. Good morning, Golden Shark. Yeah, our cars hold, well, at least my car holds little amount. But I can get from one side of the province to the other on like a full tank. Actually, I did it once before. It was like I left my mother-in-law's, went all the way down to my aunt-in-law's, and then all the way back on a full tank of gas. I also had the car in eco mode, but, and we took, like, back roads, too. Like, we didn't just take the highway the whole way. Ooh, fancy door! Get through all this dialogue. So I can, like, make my gas tank last if I'm not, like, foot to the floor. Ooh, what are we getting motivated for today? I know I have to catch up on laundry, but and clean my whole room so I can reorganize it. I'm not moving my desk. That was hard enough, and I didn't even move it. Yeah, cleaning's a big thing. I saw the prince, but nay, what I found were ancient men of hairy cheek. It was a horror, yeah, and one that left my breath stricken in my throat. Luvi kept up this refrain as she traveled with our heroes, as she seemed less than happy, still she did have a lot of energy. Basin lay chubby legs, time waits not for those who slack. Luigi, on the other hand, was elated that he and his brother were finally reunited. Peach and Bowser were still nowhere to be found. Were they safe? So thought our heroes as they made their way slowly to Underwear Road. Chapter 7-2. Sealed Doors 3. Ooh. Mysterious. At long last we find it. Herein lies the way out of the underwear. This is Underwear Road. So if we proceed over upward, we'll eventually reach the over there. Yeah, verily, one would think that'd be obvious. Yes, you too, Beanie. You take care. Thanks for stopping in! I gotta get better at lurking in other people's streams. I'll try and stop in on your next one, Beanie. I need to find my mug warmer so I have hot chocolate all the time. Because my hot chocolate gets cold, so then by the time I finish it, it's ice cold. There's a door. I didn't even press it. Just auto open. Do I have a pixel for light? That is my question. I do not. Ooh, there's a block. Thank you. No! Freaking hand. No, I fell down. Fell down again. I can't see anything. I fell down again. Dang it. There we go. Stay in one spot, please. Alright, let's switch to Mario. Maybe he won't run as fast. He's got smaller legs. Oh!
quick.
Jump. Jump. Through the door. The door, it looks as though it's held closed by some mysterious force. However, we need to fight the stupid boo. No, I didn't want to fall down that far. I didn't realize where it was. No! Mario. There we go. Back up here. Hehe. Got rid of the ghost. Can't see anything. When in doubt, blow shit up. Like, you go through the door. That's a torch. Light it to illuminate the area around you. How do I light it, though? Wait, I need Bowser. Now Queen Jadis demands I guard this door, people, from Door Guy the First. Some monsters around, folks. Lots of monsters. So I've got to do routine checks. Sorry for the trouble, folks, but I need you to make sure you're trustworthy. Just a couple questions. Answer them all correctly, and we're done here. Then you can head on through. Here's the first one. I'm warning you, though, these are pretty tough questions. Use your noggins. D-Man A goes into the store and buys an equal number of tomatoes and eggplants. Eggplants cost 7 coins a piece, and tomatoes cost 10 coins a piece. D-Man has 50 coins. When he goes into the store, he comes out with 5. Man, why am I doing math today? So start with 50. And then he uses 45 coins. So he's left with 5. Tomatoes. What was it? Equals 10 coins. Eggplant equals 7 coins. And then we need an equal number of tomatoes and eggplants. Those are the facts. Now, who is the most powerful person in the Onion? Really? Wasn't even anything to do with the question? GDP. buys 667 pens for 13 coins each, and buys 108 notebooks for 42 coins each. Then he needs more money, so he takes out 3,756 coins from the bank and spends it all. These are the facts. Now, what is my name? Thorgai the First. Now for the last question. Panda A and Bear B go in debt. Go to Apple Mountain for the day for apple picking. There are 120 apple trees on the mountain, and each has a 20 apple yield. A takes 10 seconds to pick each apple, while B takes 20 seconds to pick each apple. Those are the facts. Now, how many times did I just say the word apple? I don't remember. 6 times? Wow, I just guessed that. Yay, we can go through the door. What the safe? There we go. It's locked. What's your deal, buddy? No admit. No. Hobble. What do you want? Look, we'd love to chit-chat, but we're crunching time. Busy over here, can't you tell? We simply must reach the over there, but we don't know which way it is. The over there, huh? See that door on your left? It'll head you up there, but we can't open it right now. We've got to guard this door. We trapped the raging beast from underwear inside. Yep, the thing in here is definitely the one that escaped its prison. Can't have it breaking security. We just locked both doors just in case. This thing's a beast, let me tell you. Real nasty. It starts rampaging again. I don't want to be the D-man who has to stop it. Bree Bree! I can. I don't mind. I totally forgot to ask, honestly. I'm gonna keep going anyways, whether I covered or not. Discord is being slow at loading. I mean, sweet! Thank you! I don't know what I clicked yes to. It's just Bowser behind the door, I think. I think it's Bowser. It seems like he's stomping. Through the door. I would like to be able to see though. Yeah, it's Bowser. Where am I, and why do these jerks and shades keep jumping me, and what's with the dark? And Peach isn't here, and I'm hungry. What did I do to deserve this? Hey Mario and Tippy? Where's Peach? We don't know yet. We're looking for her too. So what you're telling me is that she's definitely not here. I don't like this one bit. I see your little plan. You want to break up what me and Peach have going. Yeah, you've been waiting for a chance to fireball me in the back. No, we truly don't know where Peach is. We merely... Can it, you ugly little bug? I'll stomp the truth out of you. Charge! Really? I gotta fight Bowser. No! Bowser, you suck. Try this one. No! No! I need mushrooms. Sure, we'll use this. Long mushroom. Get our health regenerated. There we go. Bowser, I'm sorry to break this to you, but we're already there. What? What are you talking about? Do I look like a guy whose game is over? You and Mario were sent here to the land of ended games, to the underwear. We didn't know what had happened to any of you, not just Peach. What? So wait, Peach really is lost out there somewhere? Why didn't you say so? We could have been searching this entire time. Yay! We have Bowser again. What? You beat it?
Yeah.
Seriously? No way. I mean, they could have just unlocked the door instead of giving me the key to unlock the door for them. Let me give you a little tip. Lots of dark areas around here, right? Solution, put a little flame to the torch stones you see on the wall. That'll light up the place for a while. Careful though, they'll eventually go out. If you know someone who can use fire, get them on torch duty stat. Your key. Should've maybe hit the save block first. I need Bowser. And I fully get rid of those guys, which is great. Ugh. So much jumping. To that one. Can't use flame when... Can't use flame while jumping, is what I was trying to say. What else is spawning here? Go away, jelly thing. Dang it. Ugh, drive on. So annoying. Walk the other way. Thank you. No! Yeah. I fell all the way down. Frick. Bowser makes funny jumping sounds. Boing. Boing. Bowser sounds like a bouncy ball. I'm going up these stairs a lot faster now, though. There we go. Down the pipe. That's what I wanted. Ooh, coins. How come I'm only getting the first? Or where'd my coins go? Got a few, but wait, hang on, tippy. Nope. Okay. Okay. Exit and then go back. See if I can get them again. They might show up again. I don't know. I just want more coins. No. Okay. There was a whole room full of coins. Do you know how awesome all those coins would have been? Oops. I got to jump off the pipe. Back to the pipe. Still don't understand how Bowser fits, but anywho. Game mechanics. Looks as though it's held closed. This door, it looks like Dorgarth the first from earlier. Oh, what is this then? Travelers have come? Yeah, Queen Jadis demands I guard this door, folks. I'm Dorgai the second. Look, I apologize for the intrusion, but I've got to run a quick security check here. Got a few questions, answer them all correctly, and I'll wave you them on through. Activate screen. Uh-oh. Alright, question one. Look closely at the objects on the screen. Alright, so three yellow, three blue, three red, three triangles, three squares, and three circles. Now answer me this. How many red objects were there? Three. Question two. Two red circles, one blue, one yellow, two squares, one of each, three triangles, one of each. Question three. Blue is moving, two red, three yellow, three blue. Oh wait, no, there's three reds. Blue. Now, next question. How many freaking questions are there? Off the top of your head, what number? Four. This is the last question. Look closely at the screen. Red, yellow, blue, three of each. Two yellow triangles. Triangles? I don't actually remember. I got 4 out of 5 correct. Ugh. Oh, I need to get 100%. Let's try this again. The ears bother me. Alright, question one. Closely at the object. Three red, three blue. Three yellow, happy squares, mad circles. Three. Two. Four red, three blue, two yellow. Blue, top of your head, what number you're for. Last question. Third time's a charm. I know I got every other question right except for that last one.
Question one.
Red, three, yellow, three, blue. Zombie! How you doing? Posture check and a hydrate. Triangles. I don't have anything to oh wait, yes I do. I have a mini fridge sitting right beside me. And I'm forgetful. Grape soda. All I have is soda in my fridge aside from vodka. And it's a little too early to start drinking right now. Which actually today is National Vodka Day and National Taco Day. Blue is moving. And a posture check. There we go. If I sit back far enough, then I can do posture. My posture sucks. We're on question four. I got two wrong that time? Alright. Okay, we need to focus up. Need to find a piece of paper. Okay, so question one, question two, question three, question four. I'm at least gonna write down question one to five, and then we're just, I'm gonna check them off. And then we'll go on from there, I guess. I don't know, because maybe that's the one that I got wrong. Oh, well. Question one. Let's see if we have this. Three red, three yellow, and three blue. Closely at the screen. And then triangle. She must plentiful triangles. should have it now. Perfect! Yay! Only took 4 tries. And this is why I always have paper and pen beside me. This door, I guess, because, well, I can't go through the other door because there's a key. And Hagra, yes, and one of the Aging Sisters 3, the Underwear Parents, Young One, aren't you? And to where are you headed, young man? You seek the pure heart till you desire an audience with Grandy. Sounds serious. Well, you are not the only one. So, only soul here with a problem, and for I have one as well. Yes, I lent a certain book to a certain demon, and you see, and now I need it back. Did you find him and get it back for me? Trapping me with him? I get like the funniest thing in the mail today. Well, I don't know exactly why I got it, but because I check my mail like once a week. Because I forget to check it. And I got a letter from UPS about all like the scams that you get in your emails. And text messages. Like, I don't even use UPS. Take that extra jump. Go. Long last shake. Oh, I'm using my Bowser remote while I play as Bowser. I just realized that. I also have a Princess Peach remote, so. Ooh, I'm glad I did not fall because I did not want to jump back up. The book. Yay! I got the key. Glad I only had to do one. Bowser! I am playing Super Paper Mario for the Wii. I am playing it on my new console because these don't hook up to, I'm not expecting that thing. Please do not connect to a capture card because you need HDMI. Bowser! Fire! More fire! For that one. Bowser! A door! I did not want... There we go. This door, it's another door, guys. Oh no, travelers have come. Door guy the third. Can I get a little under chomp? What? Aw, man. Chomp chomps. If folks are worthy of passing through, you should be able to defeat this guy. So if you want to head on through, you've got to fight. Ready, go. Under chomp attacks. Attack. Red under chomp. You deal 10 damage. I don't have the health for this. Attack is evading. Red under chomp. No! Red. Yay! I defeated red. Ouch. Attack blue. Redeeming those daily donuts. You did get the book, right? So I just realized that every time you and Mark do the check-in with SI, I always thought it was like, thanks, C, like, Spanish, yes. And then, like, oh wait, SI also means Streamers Inc. It took me that long to realize. Long moment. I saved it. I didn't want to have to go all the way back to the bottom. Did that once before already. My sound alerts are loud enough, right? Like set so that it's like lower for whenever I'm streaming like my regular games, because my other games I end up having the sound lower. But with this, since I can't have them separate, whatchamacallit, like sound bar thingies, because it only does desktop, and then if I don't do... No, wait, my thing is fully up all the way. Is there a way to lower the volume on this, maybe? I don't know. I just need... input. I don't need output. There is no output setting. I'm just calling. Like, I can't just max out my... Because if I have it set as a separate audio source, it gets all choppy. Where is it? alert now set for full. I wonder if I change the volume on my actual air. This thing. Does that make it lower? Is Mario less loud now? Does it seem like it's lower? There we go. So I changed it on like my actual PC settings.
Let's get something to eat!
My favorite hobby!
Like, I changed my capture card app down.
Nice work! Boom!
Had it set as a separate, thing. Which I can't have, because then it's all choppy. Properties. I just removed it as a separate audio source, because it's gonna be funky dory. It's so annoying. Fire. I need the Luigi. I can't jump up that high. We have a light source thingy here. Yeah, this is what got me last time. Yeah, let's just switch to Mario. Pretty. Can't frickin' see. No, I'm hurting. Out of that. And then we do long last shake. Ugh. Eye is all annoying. There we go. We'll get that going up. I think it only does like 20 HP, but anywho. Ow, my eyeball. Bowser. There we go, we can now see what we're doing. I want my health to be up a smidge more as you can now that I have to fight some frickin' chomp chomps. Ow, my freaking eyeball hurts so much right now. Still dealing with that sty from last week. My eye isn't as swollen anymore, but it's still hurting. Item. Fire burst. No. Would Boomer work? No! My health still isn't up though. I don't know how to do this. Bowser dodged a couple of them. Yay, we defeated the red one. 3 damage. Yellow. Attack. Yellow. We got rid of the yellow. So far we're doing better. Back blue. And I'm dead. Ugh. Dead again. Ouch, my ball. So we'll go back into that. Maybe I should go back to flip side and then speedrun to here. I need items. Yeah, we'll do. Per turn. Dang it. Buy some items. Because I do have some coins where I can buy some items. It's just getting really annoying when I need items. I have to come all the way back here to get them. That's a bed, actually. Let's sleep in the bed. That way I don't have to waste an item. Stay. I don't even think Bowser fits in the bed. There we go. Tip top. Go buy some items. Over the elevator. Jump over the save block. There we go. In here. Good day. Buy a long last shake. A long last shake. Ow, because they're better times. Okay, so fire is not good on the chop chops. Oh, excuse me. And I don't know about ice storm either. Yeah, we'll give another long last shake. It's like the best ones out of everything. No. Save. So at least if I die, then I'll come back here with full health. Oh, gracious. Yawning and coughing. Like trying to jump over every door, but it doesn't quite work. Chapter 7-1. Open the door. What would be great is if I could come back to this spot, because the fountain of... No! It did not. Just do that. No! For frick's sakes. My capture card froze. I realized I forgot to actually turn on my text bar again. My bad. Okay, that's my OBS. No signal. Why is it no signal? Can I just try unplugging it and plugging it back in again? Let's try that. Unplug it, plug it back in. I might actually have to plug it into my laptop itself instead of just my USB thingy. There we go. Is that fixed? Is it no longer frozen? No, it's still frozen. Alrighty. We'll close that. Open. I was doing so good! There we go. We're back in it now. So yeah, this is like the fountain. Oh, wait, hold on. There we go. This is the fountain of youth. And so, yeah. That brings up my health. So I wish I could go, like, spawn back here, but I can't. Sucks. GG. Ouch. Ouch. Let's not fall into the pit. That would suck. Still don't know how to get. Let's try Mario, maybe. Him, maybe. Back to Luigi. No. Luigi, please. Thank you. My controller hates me. There we go. Through that door. You know what? We're sweating. There we go. These steps. Through this door. this. End of chapter. Slowly make my way back to where I was. Seven dash two. I at least won't have any reason to lose as much health compared to the first time I went through here. Aside from maybe a few ghosties and dry bones. So I should have maybe saved that for later, in case I died. Oh, Bowser can fit up through that little tiny hole. No, I lost the mushroom! Mushroom would have been great now. Actually, I'm max health right now, so it doesn't really matter. Through the door. So far, so good, not losing health. Save block. We're halfway there. Through this door. Now the never-ending jumping. Dry bones. Dry bones are so annoying. Can't get rid of them unless it's fire. Get up. Walk the other way. Fire. A lot of stuff. Fire, thank you. No! Dang it! The ghosts and the dry bones. No! 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 Her. Stupid ghost. All the way back up here. Oh, that frigger is still there. Gotta get rid of this one. Ah! No! No! Ugh! Want to play this game. I'm gonna start crying here soon. Ghosts need to piss off. I was gonna be pissed if I missed that jump again. Only took 3 damn times to get up there. Oh, return this book a third time. Oh, there was a save block in here the whole time? Peeved a little bit. Oh, now we have a save. Not quite full health, but it's better than nothing, I guess. Fire. Fire. Luigi. Bounce. I know. Let's do Mario. Stop here, and then do Bowser, die, fire, fire again, and then you do Luigi, and the thing coming down, I think. Jump up here. Swap to Mario, and then 3D. And we jump up. I don't care if I can't see, honestly. Doesn't matter at this point. As long as we switch back to 3D before... Or 2D before... thing went out. Alright, we're back at the door. Door, it's another door guy. Oh no, travelers have come. Now let's fight this dang freaking Bree-Bree with the bonks. Dodges. And 3. Attack. Red. Damage. Blue gather strength. Yellow attacks. Takes 3. Attack blue. Deal 10 damage. Got rid of it. Dodges, attack yellow, deal 10 damage, and we have defeated the Underchomp. Ooh, 6,000 points. Okay. Was it 6,000 or 60? It was 60,000. My bad. Zero's confusing. No, I don't want to go through the door again. Back through the door, please. I want to go forward, not backwards. Can we get an end of the chapter? Yay, we get an end of the chapter. I am gonna keep going. Probably gonna take me another hour. Do need to raid off once I get the golden message? Maybe? Possibly? Question mark? Save. Ouch! My shoulder popped. My shoulder always pops. Our heroes have found their way out of the dark and confusion of the underwear. Mario and friends now saw the sun. I don't know what it's saying because my freaking capture card froze again. Oh, this is going to pay me off. Alright, let's redo that. I'm going to close it and open it back up. Because it froze. So annoying. What, buddy? You want a snack, huh? Yeah. I will get you some lunch here in a second, okay? Yeah, I don't mind holding. I just gotta reset my capture card again. I don't know why it keeps crashing on me. Like, I have nothing running in the background that I don't need running. So annoying. Do 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 do. Open, please. It's saying one moment. Do 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 ba do ba do 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 do. Try unplugging it from that and just plugging it straight into my computer, maybe? Because it could just be my USB hub that's causing it to crash. Maybe. I don't know. No capture device is found. Well, I just plugged it in, so. And my Wii is on, so. What, baby? Unplug. I will get you lunch here in a second, okay? Let mommy set up her thing again. Devices in use by other software. Yep, I understand that. So what we do is open this. Remove. And then I set up another window capture. And then it is this one. And then we bring this all the way down to the bottom of all my alerts. Or my sources, I should say. There we go. Doop-a-doo. I mean, I don't mind holding it. It's just that I have to try and fix this thing. It's so annoying. But I mean, I can raid out to luck if you want me to. I will start the raid and then he can raid it off to gold. Because I don't know why my capture card is being a pain in the butt. There we go. I gotta fix it now. Technology just hates me. I am still gonna keep going though. So whether I... Why is it not showing? Oh, because... There we go. You're welcome! I just need to, how do I... Can you stop hanging off of my desk, buddy? Trim this sides down because it's really annoying. And then into the game. Oops. Trying to like adjust everything right now, which is not quite working. There we go. Here, all fixed. Mario and friends now saw the sun shining brightly against the beautiful blue skies. This was the Sky Paradise Bambi called home, a place of joy called the Over There. Somewhere above the never-ending layers of clouds waited Grambi himself. Mario and his friends began to make their way up the fluffy road to above. Chapter 7-3, The Forbidden Apple. Ooh, fancy. I do have a ad coming up. I'm going to take a quick little break. If I can pause here a second, get through all this dialogue. What could be? I gotta get some lunch for my kid. And then we can continue if all this dialogue can go by faster. Yes, it's missing part of the storyline, but I'd rather just get through the stuff. Alright, over there stare. We're gonna pause here. I think that's technically pausing. So I will be right back. Hopefully this does not crash on me again. I will be peeved. All right, I am back. There we go. What does it say? Stair one. Oh no. Joys, we get a bubble butt. No! I've been frozen! Well, not a life, but Bowser's too big for this. I've been frozen again! There we go. Get rid of that thing. That's really annoying. I'm trying to eat some cheese. Need to go any faster. Up here. Oh, I remember these dust clouds. 27. Ah! Frozen! Yay, a level up! Level ups are good. I like level ups. Let's wait for that cloud to go away. The bubble butt. Hell, not what I wanted. I'm at level 35 now, though. Not what I wanted again there. Fine. Just avoid it. Yay, you mushroom! I didn't realize the coconut dude was there. And also a spiny thing that I can flip. There we go. There we go. Get rid of that guy. Yes, I want the coins, but no, I don't want to have to fight for trying to get it. A red apple! How many items do we get? I got a lot. Ooh, 5 HP. Sweet! Let's use one of the blues, because I have a bunch of them. Probably another apple that I need to collect. Trying not to slide off these clouds. That would be great. Oh yeah, where I need to go now? Mario! Didn't mean to go down that far. Therefore. There we go. safe block. Something dangerous is behind the door. Right? That's what that means? Princess Peach! We found her! Magical trees whose fruit make many of odd effects. The fruit of golden hue maketh people so satisfied that they fall into deep sleep. I mean deep sleep, the kind thou dost not wake up from for 100 years. 100 years? You've gotta be kidding me. Hold on a moment. I do remember my father's words of long ago. Yeah, he said one tree of the over there bore a taboo fruit that awaketh anybody. What kind of tree has that sort of thing? And all we know is that we need to find a kind of fruit. Wow, attitude much. Blue apple. Let's try. Oh, that just made her tiny. Try a red apple. Yay, we woke her up. Whoa. Find another fruit door. There's my platform. I missed it. Well done. We found the red tree and the blue tree, which I took off the blue fruit, but that's fine. Don't need it anyways. Ooh, there's a chest here. Open. Ooh, shrimp shake. Sweet. Shrimp shakes are useful. Not that guy. I don't like that guy. That guy is annoying. And I don't know which way to go. I'll go this way, I guess. Yellow fruit wither. Got him. Do I keep going up or do I try the yellow fruit? Let's try the yellow fruit. take that. No, not that. Double hit it. Apparently. There we go. Pure. Currently lost on where I need to go, though. Never mind, I found it. Let's try the yellow fruit. We'll save. Then give her a yellow apple. Princess Peach, I think it is. You want that? Okay, she did not fall asleep or wake up fully. Luigi? There we go. And then we need Mario. Not Mario. This way. This way. No, it didn't register me jumping. Oh hey, there's a door right here. I just got it before it fell. Ooh, coin block. Gladly take all those coins. What's with all those bikies? I don't like this. Where's Bowser? Stop throwing your head! Okay, rid of that one. There we go. Thank God. Mario. Well, Mario couldn't do anything against it. Luigi? Nothing? Okay. What was the point of that? Let's not fall off the platform. Black fruit wither. Go. I need Mario again. Go through here. And then go to this door. Dang it. I want through the door because I want the fruit tree. There we go. There we go. So the black ones only restore one. Restore five for pink. Restore five for blue. And I don't remember what it was for red. I don't think I checked, honestly, for red. Oops. Fell a little too far. I fell again. Maybe I need to go this way. Oh, right. I need to go 3D. My bad. There we go. Stair 5, so we go through this door, back down to stair 4. Then we go give Peach some fruit. After I get those coconut throwing guys. They're annoying. That's all it is. They're annoying. Stop it. I think when that works out. I don't fully remember where. Oh wait, no. She's right here. Here we go. Go. Do the save. Ow, eyes. Don't bug him. Go this way. This thing. And then let's try pink. Turn peach into a peach. Oops, that's just gonna make her shrink again. I accidentally used it. Alright, last apple. Taxing you here, so thou wakest, and love thee, and bound for thee over there, and I take ye Beyond Travelers with me. That's so. Well, it's nice to meet you. I shall head onward so dwindle not heareth me, Princess of Seven Angels. Wow. That guy has some attitude. I don't even know how many stairs I have to go through. Princess Peach rejoined your party! Yay! Set of stairs. There we go. There we go. We're at stair 5 again. Great, nothing over there aside from coconut throwing. Luigi. Up there. There we go. This way, please. Thank you. And then Peach. Yes, I know I can use these blinds, but I'd rather. There we go. Get a bunch of jacks. Yep. Die. There we go. Got him. Here endeth stair 5. I'm probably missing a bunch of stuff because I'm not actually going platform to platform. Honestly, I don't care. At the moment. No! My directions have been flipped! Down or up. It's not the ball. No, up. There we go. Thank you. There we go. We're back to normal now. Yay. No! let's use one of those. That was the easiest one. Forgiving. Nine. And the stair six. Yay! I think we're almost done. Ew, stop throwing your head. Rude, honestly. Whoa. Over there we go. Woo! Chest. What's eating? Ooh, a life shroom. A free one. Hi, I'm Cyrus. I'm a newborn cloud. Pleased to meet ya. I've got big dreams, big ones. I want to be the biggest cloud I can be. Heard about this one guy who could grow big just by eating a mushroom. That would be so cool if you could find a big making thing like that. Give it to me. No, I think I need the red apple for this guy. I don't want to get the red apple. I don't want to have to go back. Ooh, a pipe! Let me through. Guess I should have got more red apples. Save. Don't tell me we're back by. No. We're back by Princess Peach. Where do I find the red apples? the way. You need to go up some more. No! Freaking coconut things. So annoying. Barely touched it. There we go. Up this way, please. This is the red apples. Oh, dang it, I fell. There we go. Oh, we'll take it then. I jumped. Swear it did. Down the pipe. Feed with the hay. Red apple. Over there is over there. Okay, but how do I get over there? Mario! I want to save my progress. Save complete. White clouds as far as the eye can see. Mario and Toad have climbed through the clouds and finally reached the over the air. No party stream. Springeth forth to welcome us. Wonder if we'll be allowed. It matters not. Father's shrine is just ahead, so we can walk there with ease. But they would not arrive at the shrine as easily as we predicted. Why not? Because something unexpected and dramatic was about to happen. Dun dun dun. Chapter 7-4. Soon we shall meet with my father, Granby. Be thou on thy best behavior. over there, second one. Just let me get to the door! God! A lot faster too. Chapter was gonna be. So granted, I kind of went on the transition. No, I didn't want to speed up. Speed up sucks. And Luigi is already fast enough, so it doesn't help. There's something to do here. Already. Really? No key? I would like a key. It's very useful. I don't know why I tried. Mario is too short to make that jump. Elevator. For sure. thank thee for thine help. My giveth name is Quibi. I owe thee for that one. Stop young beasts from entering the shrine, and the fiends wreck the bridge once they crossed it. Elf cannot reach it then. Dog, or I have enough for 6 hot sauces. I don't want either. Oh, the hot dog will come in handy because it does 20 health. Random place for a hot dog stand, though. Save it here and call it because I'm also getting tired. And I soon gotta go get my kid from school, so that's fun. Since we have a save block here. Yeah. We will pause here. Oh, my next level up is at 420,000. That's kind of funny. So we are almost at another level up. So yeah. Thank you for joining me today. One more part, and we should be done it. I will stream again Friday, and then I'm not sure about Monday with it being Canadian Thanksgiving. All depends on what my plans are, if I'm going away or not. And yeah, so that's it for me. Have fun, be safe. I don't know exactly who's all here. I'm gonna raid on to the next person in the raid train because I went over an hour already. I just want to pull it up just to make sure that I am not missing anybody. Making sure that it goes through. Alright, but yeah. We're gonna raid off to Tyson, who's playing League of Legends. We've him some hype, some love, all that fun stuff. I will see you all Friday. We'll continue on with Paper Mario. And then, yeah. That's it for me. Have fun. Be safe. Don't do anything stupid. Bye-bye.